This video presents the documentation capabilities opening elements offer in ARCHICAD. Openings in ARCHICAD are full-fledged BIM elements that offer the same documentation capabilities as other building element types. Openings may be associatively dimensioned in any viewpoint. The ARCHICAD classification system contains several entries related to openings, including opening and empty opening. Therefore, opening elements may be properly classified. Openings may have any number of properties as defined in the Property Manager, including expression-defined properties. The Property Manager by default contains a group of properties dedicated to openings. Additionally, ARCHICAD offers a group of 20 new parameters related to openings. Just as is the case with other building element types, these parameters may be used in property expressions. Their values may be displayed in labels, and in schedules. Some of these parameters may also be used in find and select criteria, in graphic override rules criteria, and in collision detection criteria. Openings also have a renovation status, so they may be specified to be the existing, to be demolished, or new phase of the construction. And they may be displayed accordingly with ARCHICAD's various renovation filters. Openings also respond correctly to partial structure display changes, so when one or more skins of the element they cut is not displayed, the display of the opening also updates accordingly. And if their host element is not displayed, they are not displayed either. In summary, openings are mature and complete BIM elements using which all design and documentation requirements may be met. Please watch all other clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with the capabilities of ARCHICAD's opening tool.